did really well on the health test at school. Yesterday, I showed everybody how to brush their teeth and how to color plaque. But I feel like I'm missing something. Something important that could affect my whole life.
Of course you're missing something, Charlie Brown. If you only brush your teeth, you're only doing part of the job. Brushing's not enough to really clean your teeth. You have to floss, too.
Flossing, of course.
Flossing cleans off the plaque between your teeth, where the toothbrush can't reach.
My dentist told me that plaque causes tooth decay and gum disease. Although you can't see plaque without coloring it, plaque is sticky goo that grows on your teeth.
And if you don't clean all the plaque off, it can cause decay and gum disease. My dentist and dental hygienist told me all about it, and I floss well every day. I'm going to floss now before I go over to see Schroeder's concert. I want my mouth to be clean and sweet-smelling for him. Come on with me. Flossing with a mirror so you can see everything.
First, I need a long piece of floss.
18 inches, about that much. Wrap most of it around one of your middle fingers. Wind the rest around the same finger on your other hand. This hand will take up the floss after I've cleaned each tooth. Use your thumb and pointer finger to hold the floss. Like this, with about an inch of floss between your fingers. Hold the floss tightly. Now this is the place where you have to be very careful. Move the floss back and forth into the space between two teeth, just until you reach the gums. Don't snap the floss, you could hurt your gums. Now curve the floss into a C shape around the tooth, and slide it gently under the little turtleneck collar the gum makes around your tooth. This is where a lot of the plaque hides. See how the floss disappears under there? Now hold the floss tightly against the tooth and scrape up and down against the side of the tooth until the plaque comes off. Don't ever saw back and forth. That can hurt your gums.
That plaque is sticky stuff.
Don't take the floss out yet. Move it over to clean the tooth on the other side of the space. Curve the floss and scrape. Plaque comes off that side too. Now move the floss out of the space. Wrap the floss so you have a clean piece. And clean the next pair of teeth. Work in a pattern around your mouth so that no teeth are missed. Don't forget the back teeth. They're hard to reach, but lots of plaque hides there. After all the teeth are flossed, rinse your mouth thoroughly to get all the loosened plaque out. Now that you're done, roll the used floss up in your hand and sniff.
Good grief.
That smell is plaque. That can cause bad breath. I'm going to brush too, to clean the rest of the plaque off my teeth.
Let's see. Wrap the floss around your fingers. Curve it into a C shape. Slide floss under gum collar. Scrape up and down gently. Floss in a pattern. Rinse.
Done with flossing and brushing. My mouth is clean and sweet for Schroeder's concert. Maybe I should teach Schroeder how to floss too, so that he can have clean teeth and breath and be as popular as I am. Hey, where's my new roll of floss? Oh no, not the whole roll.
have one more rule. Buy your own floss.